decision she's making. It's probably the biggest decision she'll ever make in her life. And this has eternal consequences. I've had the privilege to baptize both my children. And I cry every time. Such is life. But it's something to be joyous over and to cry about. It's a special time that Emily comes out of the water, she will forevermore be changed. She will be a child of blue God tonight. And I'll get to see her every day when I take my last breath, and she does too.